had some arcs.
Probably defensive ones received in the struggle.
There's no evidence of a struggle. These seem to have occurred post-mortem, when he was dragged, probably for burial. But even getting dragged over rocks shouldn't have caused those fractures. The matrix of the bone was weakened. The cause could be genetic.
Or it could be some chemical or medicine that compromised the tissue. I'll need samples to run some.